And also right now, a man looking at attempted murder after police say he shot a bouncer who wouldn't let him into a bar. This happened before midnight here at Clutch in River North. A witness says door security told the man he wasn't getting in. There was an argument that followed. He ran off. Police were called about that fight. They showed up, but as soon as they left, the man came back in a black car and shot that bouncer. Police caught him right away. That bouncer is, thankfully, expected to survive.